back to my channel. My name's Evanna and I just wanted to do a little haul video for you guys. So my boyfriend ended up going out for me and getting me some makeup through the quarantine, so I just wanted to share with you guys what he got. Started out with some foundation, so he ended up getting me the Fit Me foundation in porcelain. It's a little bit too dark for me, but it's working pretty good. One of my favorite ones that I normally get because it's the color I need. W1 porcelain, and it's the L'Oreal True Match. Getting me the Fit Me concealer. It's in number 15 light. I'm wearing today is the Fit Me, all the Fit Me stuff. So he got me the loose finishing powder in fair. And then he got me the pressed powder in translucent, the Master Prime blur redness control primer. You should let it like sit in your skin where you put on the rest of your makeup. Two different mascaras. This one, Lash Paradise. I really like the L'Oreal Telescopic one. Really good for your lower lash line. Maybelline Brow Pencil. My Holy Grail Wing Liner. I love this one. It has a really good tip on it. I wanted him to get me some brow gel, so I did that. I think that's all. I'm just wanting to say thank you for everyone who has been watching so my blood sugar makeup challenge. It's been really fun, really enjoying trying to do different looks and coming up with it. And I'm on day 13 today. This was the look I created. See you tomorrow for the next video. Bye!